We use the power of our network to build a better tomorrow. And we do this by investing in technologies that help students of all ages, from all geographies, from all income levels, learn how to use. And we support innovation and ways to build a more collaborative and workforce of the future. I think the dialogue has been wonderful here at the UNESCO convention, talking about public and private partnerships. And I think that dialogue should continue, and there should be a collaborative effort. And I think there should also be focus on continuing to have innovation and really supporting innovation and supporting innovation through technology and finding those real concrete examples of when we're able to truly bridge the public and private partnerships to make a better world and future for our children.